back in the day, in order for a magician to sort of prove his worth, if you like, is that he would have to find the four aces from a shuffled deck. And that sort of demonstration would look something like this. Cards would be shuffled, and the cards would be cupped, and there would be the first ace. Cards would be shuffled some more. Cards would be cupped, and the second ace would appear. Shuffled again. Cards would be shuffled and cupped, and there would be a third ace. Cards would be shuffled one final time. Cards would be cupped one final time, and there would be the fourth